Story ends. With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more.
You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? These guys gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. In just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker? Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane will come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives.
Any sign of trouble out there? Getting paranoid. I haven't seen anything.
I know it'll piss him off. Hey, boss.
It's the light girl. Telling you, it's the girl with the lights. We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You wanna talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement. Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, bitch, don't hang up.
Thank you. Nice. Guess who?
Listen, bitch. You wreck one more truck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing? Without him, you have no, absolutely no protection from me. You can't afford for him to get a cold.
Keep destroying my property, and you will regret it.
Not a thing. Guys with me are getting edgy, man. Stick to the plan. Keep moving. On fire. Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us.
Ain't washing that off.
Yeah.
Okay, Fire hates water. What the hell does Neon hate?